Wow! I know. No, I know. Bitch! Stop! 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 Stop!
That they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story, shit was.
Bitch, that nigga fine. You better get your life, but she can stop me, bitch. I will be sending them out.
Okay, so I think that should be his last line.
Just, that is my last one.
Yeah, right? Yeah, that should be his last line. Because after that, you're like, whatever.
Him grab the towel?
What do you mean?
Okay, let me just, you be the director, y'all got it. I'm gonna cheat.
Well, tell him come stop me then, bitch. Cause you a waste of pussy.
Monitor?
Yeah.
Like five something. This is the cheapest model. But this is like the top brand of monitors, but I had. I ain't trying to brag nothing, but on the behind the scenes of Black Panther, they use the same brand. I'm just saying.
It's all the name down here, that's the one.
No, you're good.
His V cut.
Oh, okay. I see. I got you. It obviously after you put the towel on, right? The very next shot is you walking up the stairs.
Oh, so you're gonna cut to him.
Him.
Okay, got gotcha.
To cut to you walking up the stairs.
I think that y'all can combine the two ideas of shower on the couch and just have him sitting on it like on the couch, like he just got out of the shower, just chilling watching TV.
And can you describe the setup?
So I had the light in front of him, but it was casting a shadow. We want to try to make it look as natural as possible, but still lighting him up enough so that we can see him well. So if you can just like one or two lines just in response, you know, some funny stats or whatever your character did. When you said the name first,
no, I'm looking at the card. Oh my god, okay.
Yeah, that's funny too. Alright. Showing. I hate when it shows in this video.
Okay, okay.